I would tell my daughter that college is a once-in-a-lifetime experience, and you want to get out there and get involved in as much of it as you can. So when somebody asks if you want to go do something, my advice would be yes. Just get out there and try stuff.
Have fun. That's really it. This is a big deal, but don't let it stress you. And I'm 20 minutes away, but don't come home.
I guess just keep yourself open to the opportunities presented to you. It's an exciting time of your life.
Study hard and have fun and treasure every moment.
It's going to go fast, so enjoy every minute. It's a special time in your life, so enjoy.
To go to class, not to miss class would be my advice, and to just enjoy.
Have fun. Don't take anything for granted. Enjoy every minute and don't rush.
Make sure you take advantage of everything that college has to offer. Just explore new things, try new experiences, and make the most of the next 4 years.
Last minute advice, well, being in here with four girls living together, is to please communicate and be each other's friends and support each other.
Enjoy the moment, because life's coming really fast.
Wear shoe protection in the showers and avoid the foot funk.
Enjoy the ride, have fun, don't stress, it's just school. And you do school very well, so you're going to be successful. I'm proud of you. Just have a good time.
Study hard, do well, have fun. That's the main thing.
Be good and have fun.
Take in the whole experience.
You're going to have some bad days, and don't worry about it because you'll overcome it. Muscle through the bad days and call me or mom.
Trying everything, just, you know, getting out there and seeing what it's all about and just experiencing all of it. Say yes to everything, not everything, the good stuff.
Study hard, have fun. Don't forget to call home.
OP meets a lot of new people and enjoys himself here.
My advice would be not to stress about it and call home a lot.
Take a shower.
Try new things. Don't be afraid of trying something new and explore.
To have a great freshman year and make good memories.
For my daughter, always keep the values that we teach you at home.
It's always the right time to do the right thing.